Did you realize that research has shown that unforgiveness, holding grudges, and hatred is responsible for many physical, mental, and emotional problems? Unforgiveness can actually ruin your health. Perhaps that's why we find the Savior being so dogmatic and unbending when it comes to this subject. And he actually makes forgiveness mandatory, a requirement in the life of a Christian, saying that if we refuse to forgive, the Heavenly Father won't forgive us. That, my friend, is a pretty strong statement, but he said it. It's also important to note that he modeled what he said concerning forgiveness. When they nailed him to the old rugged cross, he cried out repeatedly, "Father, forgive them, for they know not what they do." Was Jesus wronged? Certainly. Was the treatment he was receiving unfair? Absolutely. But our Lord forgave, even as the offense was being committed. Our Lord forgave the ones who were mistreating him. And now he requires the same from us. Forgiveness, it's not an option. It's a mandate. This is Pastor Ron Brisson, just keeping it real.